the mother's. Mechanism of labor, attitude, good question, presenting what is vertex. The first one is engagement, the baby will come to the pelvic floor, flexion, the baby's body, extremities, and head will be in the good flexion. Descent, the descent takes place throughout the process. Internal rotation of the head, the baby's head will be facing the iliopectinal eminence and it rotates 1/8 of the circle to come under symphysis pubis. Then crowning. Crowning, the baby's hair will be shown and presentation will occur. Then extension of the head, by sphincter foot face and the chin. The baby's head will be under the symphysis pubis and face touches the perineum. Then restitution of the head, the baby's head will be facing the right thigh of the mother, and here the twisting of the head will take place. It will be relieved by the internal rotation of the body. Internal rotation of the body. Then the birth of the anterior shoulder. The anterior shoulder comes under the symphysis pubis. Birth of the posterior shoulder. The posterior shoulder comes under the perineum. Then as followed by the birth of the anterior buttock. The anterior buttock comes under the symphysis pubis. Then birth of the posterior buttock. It comes under the perineum and the baby born by lateral flexion. Mechanism of the labor, presenting what is vertex. Baby will be in good good flexion of attitude. First one, engagement. The baby will come to the pelvic floor. Then flexion will be there. Next is the flexion. That means the baby will be in the good flexing condition. The baby's extremities, body and head will be good flexed. Then next is the descent. Descent takes place throughout the process of labor. First, internal rotation of the head. The head of the baby will be fixed in the iliopectinal eminence and it is rotates 1/8 of the circle, face the symphysis pubis. Then next is the crowning. In crowning, the baby's presenting part, the hair will be shown, hair portion will be shown outside, presentation will be happened. Then extension, the baby's head will be born by sphincter foot face and chin. Then restitution, the baby's head will face this one. The baby's presenting part will, presentation will be happen. The next one is the extension. Baby's head will be born by first sphincter foot, face and chin. Like that, extension will be there. The baby's also foot will be under the symphysis pubis. Then restitution. The baby's head will be face either the right thigh of the mother or either or the left. Then internal rotation of the shoulder or the body. External rotation of the head. Now the baby will, baby's anterior shoulder will be born by lateral flexion and baby's posterior shoulder will be born as follows. The baby's anterior buttocks and posterior buttocks will be born by good flexion.